chest. There's another ice chest.
Cities in Arizona have been hit by flash floods today on July 30th. Huge streams of water hit the city of Miami. More than 100 homes had already been damaged when officials announced extreme flooding in the area. The Phoenix Meteorological Office reported significant flooding, warning that it was an extremely life-threatening slouch. People need to take refuge in the hills, and in no case try to cross the flooded sections of the road. The Red Cross quickly opened a shelter for populations affected by flash floods. It also notes that rivers of rushing water and mudflows have flooded areas east of Phoenix today, completely blocking the main highway, immobilizing evacuation, and creating chaos. The reason for this was heavy rain causing floods and flooding the streets, which also caused a collapse on Highway 60. Exit from the city in a westerly direction is difficult. According to officials, the road will be closed presumably until July 31st.